This is the best way to save money on paper towels. You're gonna wanna get a knife and cut it in half. Once you have it cut in half, you could be able to put it on your paper towel holder just like this. And now every time you use it, you're gonna be saving double the money.